Borderlands 3 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, sexual themes, and strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. Hey kids, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to Borderlands 3. I'm kind of excited to get started on this. It's a, you know, this is one part of the Borderlands saga I've never played. And, you know, it's supposed to be bigger and better, and I'm looking forward to it. I hope you're looking forward to it too. I hope you enjoy what we're about to do. Let's get into it. Okay, guys, welcome back to Borderlands 3. We're going to head out and do some more of those final challenges that popped up. Something else I want to do is I want to go through the maps and find the... you know, the things like the recordings from what's his name, the first vault hunter, things like that. Navigate to precipice anchor, right.
Test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Troy's dead. One down, one to go.
So, Pandora is the Great Vault, Necrotofeo is real, and Typhon de Leon is alive. My brain is about to explode like a thousand red giants. How about yours?
How's it going?
Fair price for peace of mind.
I'm not sure what that means. Hold on a second. Vault card level? Vault card. Gain fire rate. Movement speed when your shield is full. On shield full, gain protective barrier for 5 seconds. Okay. I guess these are just, you know, specials. Oh, look. That was the glitch. I don't know what true trials means, so...
We were created for one purpose by our masters, and we couldn't even do... That's right. But don't blame us. When a cog breaks, point your finger at the artificer, not the cog. Are you a cog, Vault Hunter, or an artificer? Or both? Prove yourself worthy.
Anybody counting?
this if you dare to dream.
Another one down!
Remember your ABCs. Always be collecting. Scout. No, 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 no.
What I do.
Yeah.
Pity us not, though the world has been broken. Those who sleep will soon be awoken. Not long now, Seeker.
And that's going to do it for this session of Borderlands 3. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Please, I look forward to hearing from you. I will see you in the next episode, folks. Take care of yourself, and bye-bye.